And Russ Seabot here at Hackberry Raceway Park. Row one in the Budweiser 7L Lance Dorado Lincoln, Nebraska. Lance the Ranch Morton. And then the number 73 out of Corning, Iowa. It's going to be Maya Archer. Barely read Jeff's writing. And rounding out the top three, number 31, Steve Steen, out of Grand Island. All right, everybody's checked in, guys. Bring him around one more time. One more time. Get this A feature going. If we give it to him right here. Never mind. Women start race. Okay, here we go. This is going to be this time around, guys. This time around. A 5 minute A feature. Mark Archer gonna take an early lead here. Followed by Steve Steen on the stop. Trying to build on his lead. Thank you.
coffees and feature. Steve. Ten seconds. He now has 4 A feature wins in his last 4 A features.
Is that you? It's gotta be you. Is that you?
He does everything else right out here except put the flag in.
It's good. Exactly.